I always see the layoff as an advantage. Because personally, I don't like to put too much merit into what our programs do in the fall season. What I do is I evaluate a lot in the fall, make tweaks during these winter months, so that when the spring season comes about, we are well prepared to play better. We learn from our mistakes. That's a big key. If there's people that have swing problems in the fall, if there's people that have some, you know, mental issues in the fall in terms of their games, that gives us all winter to prepare, make adjustments. So I love the layoff. I think it's great for us. And you know, where a lot of coaches and a lot of other programs kind of just stay back, I mean, that's really the time where we make our move. So it always, you know, it's always one thing that we do here is we get better every week. That's our motto, especially in the spring. And we like to roll out new ideas in the winter and put them to test when we go down south for spring break. And then moving forward, we just get better every week in the spring season. That's our motto. And by the time you know it, it's OAC Championship week, and we're gunning for that automatic qualifier.